59-49. The Seminoles grind it out against Georgia Tech. Lane Hurt here with Terrence Mann. Terrence, the defensive effort today, holding Georgia Tech to 28% shooting. Was it a concerted effort, knowing that, you know, this team can struggle on the offensive end? If you can put the screws into them, you might be able to shut them down.
Yeah, I think that was definitely part of our game plan, just be able to get after them, pressure the ball, know the spots that they want to score in and try to limit those. And, you know, holding a team to 49 points in ACC is almost impossible. So,
and on the offensive end, 23 for 30 from the foul line, 76% as a team. You guys took advantage of those opportunities. You fouled their best player out middle of the second half. Just talk about your ability to get to the line and take advantage of those chances.
Yeah, I mean, we're just an older team, so, you know, we take advantage of those opportunities. When we know somebody's in foul trouble, we keep going at them until, you know, they get and sit down. So we did a good job of that tonight.
4-4 now in ACC play, back to 500. Is that significant to get back to that 500 mark at this point?
Yeah, definitely significant. You know, you're not trying to lose, especially games like this where, you know, you're supposed to win. So it was definitely significant.
Hey, once again, a jersey switch for you. You tear the 14, have to wear the 41. Third time that's happened this year. What is it about? Is it a way that you play? Is there just something about it?
I think it's probably the way I play, just so aggressively. You know, people are always pulling on the jerseys, you know, moving fast while people's not noticing pulling on it. So, yeah, it's the third time, and I got to stop doing it.
Alumni weekend as well, some of the legends of Florida State basketball in town. How significant is it to see so many alumni back and just some of the great players who come through Florida State?
It's amazing just to see where they came from, you know, the stories that they tell us, you know, how much support they still have for us, and be able to play out here where, you know, they played and do what they did. It's just amazing.
Seminoles back on the road on Tuesday. They head up to New York to take on Syracuse on Tuesday. I'll wrap things up for now. Seminoles back at 500. For Terrence, I'm Lane. Go Noles.